Nitish Kumar has laid down the rule and wants Tejaswi Yadav to quit after CBI registered an FIR against him. But Lalu Prasad Yadav continues to defend his son, Tejaswi Yadav. Lalu Prasad Yadav has issued a declaration saying that CBI FIR is not a reason for Tejaswi to quit in this manner.
Nirnay lene ka adhikar mera nahi. Sarkar ki saakh aur niyat ka sawal hai. Isliye hum to anurodh hi kar sakte hain na. Humne anurodh kiya hai. और हम समझते हैं कि गठबंधन जिसे अपराध के मामले में हम एकजुट रहे हैं, अपराध पर चाहे वह नवादा की घटना हो अथवा सीवान की घटना हो, तो पूरा महागठबंधन का जो घटक दल एकजुट रहा है, तो ऐसे सवालों पर हम क्यों नहीं एकजुट रहेंगे? जो हमारे साख सरकार की साख और नीयत पर कोई सवाल खड़ा कर दे विरोधी, ये कतई मंजूर न गठबंधन धर्म के तहत है और न हमारा जो जनता का मैंडेट है उसके अनुसार है.
We are running a government here, and the government belongs to Grand Alliance, where all three are partners.
Okay.
Now, as serious charges are leveled against one of the partners, it's the partner's responsibility to explain it to the people, because the perception, people perception is the most important thing in politics.
But why is Nitish Kumar not saying, why is he delaying? Is it just to be in power?
Or power?
Then what?
Power?
Nitish Kumar says,
Nitish Kumar?
Nitish Kumar
hello,
says,
hello, 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 hello. It will take only 5 minutes for us, 5 minutes.
Nitish Kumar
to
says,
leave the power. It will
Nitish
take,
Kumar.
Just listen to me, it will take only 5 minutes to leave the power. We are not here to for power. The onus of explanation lies with Mr. Tejaswi Yadav and the RJD, and they should do it. That's it. The whole face of the Grand Alliance will change if you start counting the numbers. There will be no thing called as Grand Alliance. So this is a very irresponsible statement, and RJD must act on those who has issued this kind of statement.